you just had your heats here. You won. In what kind of shape are you right now?
I'm supposed to be in a good shape, but I don't know. I feel a bit sick for the last 4 or 5 days, so I'm happy I could win today, but I hope tomorrow it's gonna be a bit faster.
You'll be an indoor champion in the 400 meters. You'll be an outdoor champion in the 400 hurdles. You choose for the 400 this weekend. Why?
Because I like to do sometimes some 400 flat, because it helped me a lot on the hurdles. And I thought that the European Cup was a good opportunity to run the flat, because it's a good level, and all the girls are fast, so it's the best way to do it.
You will face Justina in the final, and she just already touched you and smiled at you. Are you friends?
Yeah, we're friends. We used to see each other a lot in training camp in South Africa, so yeah, we are friends, and we compete a lot, and sometimes she's winning, sometimes I'm winning, so but I think tomorrow she's gonna be the favorite on the track, because it's home and she's really in shape, so but I'm really looking forward to try to compete with her.
Racing here for Switzerland, for your own country. What is the ambition for the Swiss?
I think it's quite hard for our country, because 5 teams are going down, and we just came up last year for the first time. We're in the Super League, so we're just gonna try to do our best and score some PB and or season best. And we have quite a young team with a lot of European under 20 and under 23 champions, so we have quite a good team, but we will see what we can do.
The young athletes, do they ask you questions?
No, I don't know if they're shy or if they know everything already, but no, I think they're watching a lot, but they're not asking. But I think they like to be here, because they're using those competition to see how it works by the active, and I see that they are looking a lot.